Rock and roll is alive in Vienna, huh?